key to what, to our story. I don't know if they're relevant to every business or especially certain internet businesses. I don't think that this necessarily, this formula necessarily works, but you might want to take a couple things. So the first thing is sales. You can't really build a team, and you can't really grow a company, and you can't really get investors, or you can't really do anything without actual sales. So there's lots of fancy business models where you're not making money for a few years, but really when it comes down to it, business is, you gotta make money. So sales equals growth. And so we focused from day one on generating revenue. This is the last year. This is the last couple bars are when we hired our CRO, Chief Revenue Officer. I think he's around here somewhere. we were shameless. We sold our beta, and it was good quality beta. So I think the disruptive reach of Apple into business really helped us. I mean, there was a mega trend towards Apple, especially Apple going into business and people starting to use it. As I think the internet and things made technology more complex, Apple brought simplicity and an integrated model to business, and that's why our customer, who's the small store owner, really adopted. They wanted to use a Mac and later iPhones and iPod Touches and iPads in their stores because they could understand them and manage them, and they didn't want to.